We're working today on teaching the dog the job of the go out, which for my dogs is to look where I point, and when I tell him, he should get out there and touch what I'm pointing at. Phoenix, go. Good. Go. Excellent. That's a good boy. Very good. This part of the job is pretty critical. Getting him to go to what I point at and be willing to stay there with it is going to make the sit much easier, but I'm not going to pair the go with the sit for a while. So I want commitment to any kind of target that I point at. Here in California, we have gates sometimes, and we have the poles with ribbons sometimes. So I want to teach the dog to work with either target early on. Good boy. That's very good. Good boy. Ready? Go place. Good. Place. Excellent. Good job. Very good. Ready? Place. Place. Yes. Good boy. And I really want him to make contact. I don't really want him to get away with doing air kisses. That's a good boy. Once we've established the behavior and his recognition of the target, then the next thing I want to do is add some distance to it. But I still want to be able to control the dog. Phoenix, heel. Good boy. Sit. Stay. So I'm going to tell him to stay. I'm going to go out to the target and then send him out so that I can work on his target recognition. Go. Good. Where's your place? Good. Place. Good. That was excellent. And reward near the item for the, in this case. Good boy. Let's try it this way. Here. Right here. Sit. Good boy. Stay. Good. Good. Go place. Good. That's right. Place. Good boy. Get it. That's a good dog. Very good. Now for some dogs that are timid, you might have to actually glue a target onto the gate or the pole, put some squeeze cheese on it, and let them get the food right off from the target. And some dogs need that in motivation too. But if they're being rewarded from you for performing the behavior related to the target, you're much less likely to have to deal with sniffing the gate or sniffing the pole and disobeying the sit command later. As they get better at this, stay, then I'm going to not go quite as close to the gate myself, and now I will throw treats in the vicinity of it. Go! Where's your place? Good! Get it! Good job! Ready? Go. Where is it? Go. Good boy. Get it. Good job. Ready? Go. Where's your go? Good. And now I have a nice stop. Phoenix, sit. Good boy. Very nice. So as I wait for the good stop on a drop on recall before I put the drop in on go outs, I want to make sure that I have excellent target commitment and the dog is there, he's attentive to me, but he's expecting me to tell him to do something about the target so he's not walking toward me. If the dog is already still, then the sit is pretty easy.